Welcome to the principal's office. My name is Mr. Painshow, and I'm your new principal of Melfort and Unit Comprehensive Collegiate. This is the first episode of a podcast I'm calling Straight to the Principal's Office. And what I hope it becomes is an opportunity for me to share information with you about all the great things that are happening here at MUCC. I hope to post one or two videos a month and have guests come and share their experience at MUCC and share any of the events that are happening throughout the school year. So we're already 1 month into the school year, and I can't tell you how excited I am to be part of this community. We have so many things going on, and we have so many activities happening that are enriching the lives of our students, and we have great things happening in our classrooms as well. I want to highlight a couple of things in this podcast just to share some information with you as we head into the remainder of the school year. The first thing is around the EDSB app. And so EDSB is a tool that many of you are familiar with, and it's something that we use to report your students' progress with you, and it's also a tool that we use to communicate with everyone throughout the school year. So a couple of things. If you're not on EDSB already, get on EDSB. This is something that you need to connect yourself with so that you have all of the information that is relevant to MUCC and beyond. What teachers are currently doing with EDSB right now is exploring different ways that they can share students' progress, or students can share their own progress with you throughout the school year. So teachers are experimenting with different ways to document learning digitally and creating new ways that you can interact with your child's learning throughout the school year. So get on EDSB. The other thing that EDSB does is it allows you to track your child's attendance or late to class. We know that attendance is the key to success in education. If your students are in our building, we can help them be as successful as possible. We need them here every day. And so you as a parent, if you're not sure, I know that some of you get those phone calls every morning that maybe your child isn't at school, but if you're tracking that, you can have those conversations with your child about why or why not maybe they're not at school when you think that they are. So EDSB is a great tool to track that. EDSB is also a tool that can be used if you have a planned absence. You can enter that for your student, and then that way the school is aware that your child is supposed to not be at school one day or another. So EDSB is a fantastic tool, not only for tracking progress, but for communication and tracking attendance. With respect to communication, one other thing that EDSB offers is the River of News, or a calendar of events. So be sure to scroll through the River of News to see all the great things that are happening here at MUCC. Of the last things I want to highlight in this podcast is an open house that the SCC, our School Community Council, is hosting on October 12th. There will be some more details, and they will be coming out in the EDSB River of News and as an EDSB message. But what we're hoping is families can join us at noon hour on October 12th and share part of the noon hour experiences that our students have here at MUCC. There will be a hot dog lunch. We're not sure all the details of that yet, but we do hope that October 12th at noon becomes an opportunity for you as family members to come and share the experience at noon hour here at MUCC. One last thing. I'm new here, and along with your students, I've had a chance to experience the life of MUCC for a month now. I can't tell you how fantastic the staff are with respect to providing enriched opportunities for your students in our building. I'm not sure that I can think of a single staff member right now that is not directly involved in something extracurricular. There are many things happening at MUCC, and your children have a copious amount of opportunity to try and enrich their lives at MUCC. So we know that curriculum is important, but often the things that they remember are the things that happen with their friends and with their teachers outside of these walls, or in the gym, or in the drama theater, in the music room, on the football field, recording video for the football game. There are incredible things that are happening at MUC, and I'm so proud to be a part of it. So here at the principal's office, we consider this a place of learning also. We consider it a place of sharing ideas and strategizing. So I hope this podcast becomes something that I can share with you throughout the year, bring some people in to share their ideas, and we can talk and communicate about, I've said it a million times, about all the great things that are happening at MUCC. So take care. We'll see you in the next video. Welcome to the principal's office.